welcome to another edition of the Red, Brown, and Williams Real Estate Show. I'm Shannon Deskins, along with Jennifer Brown Day. And it seems like the farther we get through this year, the faster it is going.
Absolutely. I can't believe I was driving people around for showings earlier this week.
Mm-hmm.
Leaves are falling. Leaves are starting to turn. It seems so strange that we're already getting into fall.
It was like we went straight from summer into fall. We didn't have that in-between period. But the fact that the leaves are falling, if you have a home listed or you're getting ready to list your home, right now is the time to start paying attention to gutters and your curb appeal.
Absolutely. I was actually told by a home inspector a couple months ago that they recommend that you clean out your gutters once a month, especially in the months where leaves are starting to fall and that kind of stuff, because once it starts clogging, it's really hard to get everything undone. But even if you're not that meticulous about it, this is the time to start paying attention, to keep your yard straightened up, to keep the gutters mm-hmm. cleaned out, just because you don't want it to cause future issues.
Well, and two, if you've got somebody that's going to look at your house and you are really proud of your landscaping, mm-hmm. you can hide your landscaping by big piles of leaves. I mean, I know that's the case at my house. It's like, I do have mulch under there.
Yeah, exactly. But it also hides the weeds, so you can work it
that's
either
true.
Way.
Okay. But anyway, now is the time to really start paying attention to that curb appeal.
Mm-hmm, absolutely.
Okay. Now we're going to give you five listings of some homes that hopefully you may be interested in. The first one, let's start out with the Paintsville office, and then we'll mm-hmm. work our way back to Pike. But this one is in Hager Hill.
It is. This one is in the East Point area of Hager Hill. So you're just past Hager Hill on 23, mm-hmm. coming towards Pike County, and then you're going to turn on Little Lick Fork. So this house is going to be about a mile and a half up Little Lick Fork on your right.
Now this is a 2000 double wide, but it looks like it is in very good condition. They have taken care of this one.
It looks like they have. And the thing that I noticed from the pictures immediately, we always talk about how much space you have mm-hmm. inside and outside on this one. It looks like you've got a little bit of elbow room in both ways.
Right. Well, on the outside, you have 15 acres of elbow room.
Mm-hmm.
So it's always nice to be able to say you've got your listing, but then you've got acreage to go with it. That's always appealing. Because you know you're going to get your privacy, you've got your home, and everything around it is yours.
Exactly. And the agent made sure to specify in this one that it does sit up on a hill,
mm-hmm.
comes with a great view. She did.
Oh, wow.
She did ask that we mention that, and it says that there is tons of level acreage. So you have yard, garden, play space, all of that kind of stuff as well.
Yeah, anything you can imagine to do outside, from a pool to gardening to just about anything. And it's not far off US 23, and it's convenient to Paintsville, to Prestonsburg. We talk all the time about people that commute. You've got a husband and wife, maybe, and they commute different areas. This is a great location for anyone who may have to travel anywhere in the region.
Exactly. It would be a great location. And going back to what is available on the outside, we don't have a picture of it. But according to this, we've got a 30 by 48 brand new oversized garage, which is a huge garage. So if you've got four-wheelers and that kind of mm-hmm. stuff, or you want a workshop, or you need a outside office, anything like that, sounds like you have that on the property as well.
Right. It's got a lot of options. And then just real quickly on the inside, three bedrooms, two bathrooms. So mm-hmm. you've got space, actually just over 1,300 square feet. So you've got plenty of space on the inside, as you said, and on the outside. So this one is going to be a must-see home in this Johnson County area. Now, this is Cindy Legg's listing out of the Paintsville office.
It is. And if you want to get a hold of Cindy, you can call the Paintsville office number. That number is 606-789-8119.
And mention 108209. That is the number for this exact listing. She'll be able to pull that right up. Now, the next one will also stay in the Hager Hill area, but this one is actually on Burnt Cabin Tower Road.
Correct. And if you're familiar with Old 23 that goes through the Hager Hill area, mm-hmm. it's Old 23, now it's 321, but you're going to go real close to where the Phelps Funeral Home is. So if you're from that area, you kind of have a general idea. In that straight stretch is Burnt Cabin Tower Road, and this is only about a fourth of a mile up the road on the right. Typically, when people see A-frame, they think of a small mm-hmm. layout and the harsh ceilings that cut rooms in half and that kind of stuff. This A-frame does not fit those stereotypical. This is a very large house. You've got hardwood and tile throughout the house,
mm-hmm.
which is a huge plus because that is 3,400 square feet that you're not going to have to replace the carpet or anything like that. This comes with a wraparound patio and a deck, which is great for the summers. You can also use it, you know, a lot of the time of the year around here, except for the dead of winter.
Right. I mean, that's usable year-round, depending on a little bit of sunshine. But in this area, it looks like you're going to get quite of that. Big, huge yard. I mean, so thinking of kids, you're thinking of family, you're thinking of all these gatherings and get-togethers that you do, the yard's going to provide a lot of that opportunity.
Absolutely. And then again, going back to the location, very convenient location, very close to Painesville. You're right on 321 and very close to 23 if you need to go Prestonsburg, Pikeville, or any other direction.
And the only other number I want to throw out on this one is 5. Because there are 5 bedrooms in this home. And that, you know, you're talking about how big it is, and we're talking about families and gatherings. Well, 5 bedrooms, 2.5 bathrooms. So plenty of space for bedrooms. If you run out of people to put in them, you can always do a home office.
Absolutely.
Lots of opportunity for this one. Now, this is also Cindy Legg's listing out of the Painesville office, but let's give her email address.
Her email is clegg@rbnw.com.
All right, and the price on this one, $275,000. So if that's your market, that's what you're looking for, give her a call, shoot her an email. She'll be glad to show both of those homes to you.
Absolutely.
Okay. Now, the next one we're going to talk about is in the out of the Prestonsburg office, but this is actually in Prestonsburg.
It is. This one is in Prestonsburg. You're right off 321, very close to the turn to go up to Stonecrest.
Yes.
Or Lizzie B's, anything right there in that area, and you're looking for Lawson Street. Not only have they taken care of it, but they've updated it, which is huge, especially for a house that was built in the 70s. They've just put in a new custom-built kitchen around 3 or 4 years ago. They did gas logs in the fireplace, put a buck stove in a bonus room. It's got hardwood floors throughout, crown molding, new air conditioning appliances. They have taken the time to do all those updates so that whoever buys it can literally just move into the house. Some of those updates, you know, not having to worry that your air conditioning may go out soon. In 2016, I don't know this for a fact, but you'd assume it'd still be under warranty.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of that stuff is going to transfer over. Again, it just takes a little bit of that worry off your shoulders.
Right, and it looks like you've got a nice size driveway. The front yard is pretty. This is one that would probably make for a good drive-by.
Absolutely. This is one, like we were talking about before, perfect on the curb appeal and that kind of stuff. This is definitely one I would recommend driving by.
Okay, now this one's out of the Prestonsburg office. This is a realtor I don't think we've mentioned before, and this is Joanne Gibson's listing.
This is Joanne's, and you can get her at 606-886-3939.
All right, now this one is 109034, so when you give her a call, mention that listing, and she'll be able to get you scheduled.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now moving back this way, the last couple of ones are your listings, but this first one is a brand new listing, and it's in Floyd County.
It is. It's in Floyd County in the Dana area. And if you're familiar with where that is, you're going to turn right at the Herald red light if you're coming from Pikeville. If you're coming from another direction, you can turn at the Banner Bridge. So it kind of ends up in the middle. But you're looking for Leatherwood Lane. And if you're coming from the Pikeville side, you're about a mile and a half or so. That is the one thing. When I drove up to this house initially to do the listing, this is when you're in a neighborhood.
Mm-hmm.
You drive through the neighborhood, you hit a private driveway, and this house kind of sits by itself off to the back. You can't see a neighbor from your front yard, but your neighbors are within a stone's throw away. So it's a great mix of privacy and still having neighbors for security and that kind of stuff.
And it is a huge house as far as square footage. We're looking at nearly 2,700 square feet, 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, a ton of space.
Absolutely. And this one, I've been calling this one a flexible floor plan because
okay.
it has a little bit of possibility the way that it's laid out. It's a very contemporary style house with the rustic vibes. You can tell that from the picture. So you could do 2, 3, 4 bedrooms, depending on how you wanted to lay them out.
Oh, okay.
And it does have a finished basement, which one of the bedrooms is down in the basement area as well. So you have a lot of ways to kind of do this. You can have the entire top floor as a private master suite. And then this one has some great updates, newer windows, carpet, hot water heaters, decking. And you can tell from the picture of the living room, there's a lot of windows. So that's a big deal.
Yeah, that makes me think of like Christmas time when you're in the house, you've got your Christmas lights up, you're looking out. especially if you've got some snow falling. And according to the Farmer's Almanac, we may have some of that falling this winter. So this will be perfect. And if you act now, you can be in there by the time winter hits.
Absolutely.
Okay, now this is yours, and it is a brand new listing. The price on it is $185,000. Mm-hmm. A great price for everything you're getting with this house. So let's give your Pikeville office number.
Okay, that number is 606-437-2333.
All right, 109-167 is the MLS number for this listing. So give Jennifer a call, and she'll get you on the road and pointed you right toward this house.
Absolutely.
Okay. Now, the last one is one, it's not in downtown Pikeville, but it's not far from it. It's right in Pikeville in the Upper Bowles edition.
Correct. Upper Bowles. So, you're in the city limits. You're just not exactly downtown. But this one is, I believe we've talked about it before, but it's just one that I love to talk about. It's a 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath. Again, the main thing with this one is flexibility. You have a true master on the second floor. You also have a second master on the first floor that's got a private full bathroom that would be a great second master if needed, a mother-in-law suite because it can kind of be shut off.
And that's popular these days for somebody to come in and say, well, you know, I don't want to be pinned down to one certain floor plan.
Exactly. And it's got the, you know, a formal living room and then a more comfortable family room area. It's got a formal dining room and then a very comfortable eat-in kitchen. So this is one that's a very family style home.
And the front yard, and this is a great neighborhood too, the big yard in the front, but this is one of those where you see people walking, pushing the strollers, walking their dogs, jogging through the neighborhoods without the fear of traffic. This is one of your most, and then let's not forget Halloween. Yeah. This is one of the most popular neighborhoods if you are the type that wants a big crowd on Halloween.
Absolutely. This, you would definitely get the crowd. I will promise that.
And since that's just around the corner, I thought that might be good to mention.
Absolutely.
But this one is on East Cedar Drive, and I believe this is one you can see from US 23.
You can.
If you're looking over into the Bowles edition. Mm-hmm. But remarkably, I have been down in that neighborhood. You don't hear the road noise.
Mm-mm.
It is above the neighborhood, so you don't hear all that. But that's how convenient it is.
Absolutely. And I've actually put a sign facing 23 specifically for that reason, because you can see it so well.
Okay. Well, so this may be that one you see the picture and go, oh, that's that house. If that's the case and you are in the market for this home and it's listed for $449,000, we've already talked about the Pikeville office number. Let's give your email.
Okay. The email is jbrown@rbnw.com.
All right. I think we have been across the board as far as prices and location today. We've gone from the Paintsville area in Johnson County all the way to Pike County. And we've shown you five listings, but that's just a small percentage of what you guys have. And everything else that you have, you can see on your website.
Absolutely. And I really recommend that people visit our website at rbnw.com. You can also do realtor.com or Zillow.com. Everything that's listed in Eastern Kentucky with any agent will automatically feed into those as well.
And you can sell any of those homes.
Absolutely. Any agent at Ray Brown & Williams will be happy to help you with any of those listings.
All right. Now that your wheels are turning, I'm going to slide out and let Jennifer end with her real estate minute.
Listing a property can be a frustrating process, especially when the sale is not typical. Property may be sold through an estate with heirs, divorce situations, forced sales by the court, and on and on. When dealing with any property transaction, it is important to find an agent that is comfortable working with any and all parties involved. Ray Brown & Williams recommends that when dealing with any property sale, whether typical or atypical, go into the transaction with as much knowledge as possible. Gather any paperwork that could be needed or beneficial, and find an agent that will work with you through the process. Red Brown & Williams Real Estate Services and our qualified agents will be happy to work with you through the listing and selling process. Give one of our four offices a call to speak with an agent in your area. Thank you for joining us for another episode. We hope to see you again soon.